Namaskar, I am Dr. K K Aggarwal, President Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor-in-Chief MedTalks. The difference between a prayer and a chanting is, when you do a chant, you repeat the same word again and again. If you want to shift from sympathetic to parasympathetic state of mind, either we reduce the noise or we neutralize the noise. Noise here means the disturbed thoughts. Kaam, krodh, lobh, moh, ahankar. These types of thoughts which are negative thoughts, either I neutralize it or I reduce their production. But the third way is I can travel through the noise and shift from sympathetic to parasympathetic state of mind. It is something like in a noisy atmosphere in a hotel, if you concentrate on each other's voice, you will be able to hear each other even in an atmosphere where the external noise is so much that you are not being able to hear your colleague's voice. Therefore, chanting sometimes continuously, when you chant the same word, for example, Ram 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 Sita Ram Ram Ram. So you are chanting the word Ram again and again, again and again, again and again. So you are concentrating on a word called Ram. And when you concentrate on the word Ram, a time will come that when you give preference to the word Ram over the thoughts, you will enter from sympathetic to parasympathetic state of mind. Therefore, chanting works. Those who believe in chanting, they can chant any word with a meaning or they can chant any word without a meaning. As long as they reduce the respiratory rate, their chant is in such a way that you chant the whole sentence in a respiration either in or out, you will ultimately shift your consciousness from sympathetic disturbed to undisturbed parasympathetic state of mind. Thank you.